Hey, this is Coach Jesse Cole with Kingdom Mogul Coaching. This is the Kingdom Mogul Coaching Show. We believe that there's no separation between your faith and your business, no separation between the sacred and the spiritual, that they go hand in hand. That's why we say we like to grow your faith as you grow your business. Today's show, we're going to talk about how to empower and encourage your team to produce at higher levels. How to empower and encourage your team to produce at the optimum level. I remember when I was leading nonprofit teams and sales teams in the marketplace, one of the most challenging things to do was to keep people motivated, to keep people inspired, to help them see how their life aligned with the vision of the company or the organization. And from those experiences, I've developed the STAMP model, S-T-A-M-P, the STAMP model, to help teams stay encouraged, to help teams stay motivated. And I want to share a piece of that model with you today, all right? The first piece of that model is to show. That's what the S stands for, show. You want to show your partners how to do what you're asking them to do. Provide them with a written vision or picture of what the result looks like. Team members tend to contribute more of themselves to a project when the assignment is clear and they can see themselves in the result. So show them. Don't just tell them, show them. Don't just assume that they know it. Show it to them with picture or show them a visual of the desired result that you would like to achieve. So that's show. And then the T stands for teach. Teach them what you want them to do. Clearly explain the concept and reasoning behind the work and provide them with the tools to excel. Oftentimes I hear managers talk about how incompetent their teams are or their leaders are, how they've gone through training, they've shown them the picture and the vision, but part of training is teaching them how to now do the work, how to apply this work to the business. That is an important step that you do not want to miss, all right? So show and teach. The A stands for affirm. Affirm them in the process. This addresses the human need for feedback. Compliment them on the strides they're making toward the overall goal, but also advise them on the areas of opportunity. It's good to provide positive feedback, but you also want to make sure that you address the area of opportunity so those actions, those behaviors aren't repeated down the line, which can be a detriment to you actually getting your desired reality. Manage. Manage when necessary. Healthy managing includes making yourself available to them for troubleshooting purposes. Because you've chosen competent individuals, be careful not to micromanage. This sends a message of mistrust, which can produce unnecessary tension among your team. So if you're going to manage them, if you're going to show them, if you're going to teach them, if you're going to affirm them, you have to make sure that you don't micromanage them along the way. Give them room to make mistakes. Give them room to grow. And then troubleshoot along the way and manage them along the way. And then finally, the P, push them to become greater. When people strive to achieve excellence, it creates an environment where support is at full capacity and innovation is without loss and the mission is in full swing. Right, people like to be challenged. Most high-level leaders, most high-producing leaders, they get bored real quick. And if you don't challenge them, if you don't push them, they're going to get comfortable or they're going to leave your team, which is something that you don't want to do. Too many companies, organizations are losing talented people because they don't push them. They don't push them in a way that the leader can understand. They don't push them. They don't challenge them to go bigger, to go wider, to go deeper in their work. You have to push and challenge your people in a way that they feel that they're achieving while helping the company achieve as well. So that is the STAMP model for helping your team to stay motivated and inspired. Thank you for sharing your time with us today at the Kingdom Mogul Coaching Show. And remember that what you want to become depends on your willingness to become it. Have a great day.